Yes, please.
Hi, Nimrod Vir, Israel.
What?
My name is Nimrod Vir.
You are a Jew?
I'm a Jew and I'm from Israel.
You are a Jew?
Very Jewish, yeah.
Very Jewish?
Very Jewish.
Prove it, prove it.
Come.
Let me have a look.
Come.
Let me have a look. Come on. Okay. No, you don't need to be shy. There's nobody watching. What have you got down there?
Yeah,
it's not, believe me, it's not big. If it was big, you would have got it out already. What have you got down there? No?
No,
I'm shy. You're shy? Come on, I just have a little look. Okay. It's mainly hair. All I can see is hair. Okay. What do you want? What do you want?
My question is actually, I have two questions.
One
is,
did you just come up here to show me your bilbul? Is this why you flew all the way from Israel?
Yes.
You know where we are, we live, my Wadir is 12,000 miles directly as the Scud flies from Israel.
Well, my question is sort of related. We have elections in 4 months in Israel, and would you consider running for president in Israel?
Would I consider? Yes, yeah. The first thing I would do would be to destroy Israel. I don't know whether I would get many votes.
Okay.
Do you want to show your billboard to the rest of the...
I'll show them afterwards. And yeah, my second question is...
What, you have a second question? You see, this is why people don't like the Israelis. the fucking chutzpah, you know? He's not even on the list. He shows me his dick, and then he asking two questions.
Well, he asked four questions.
So who asked four questions?
The E-Channel. So.
He is... the E-Channel is... Yeah, because I want to do sex activity with her. I don't want to do it with you.
Okay, so I'll ask you...
Although if you did it with me, believe me, it would be painless for me. Okay.
If you think if Benjamin Netanyahu, our prime minister, and Ahmadinejad would have a fist fight, who do you think would win?
Who would win between Netanyahu and Ahmadinejad?
Yes.
Well, I think Ahmadinejad. He would nuke Netanyahu. Oh, of course, his nuclear program is entirely for peaceful purposes. Okay, what are you going
Thank
to
you,
do? Stand Cheryl. Up there?
Right.
No, don't wave goodbye to me. We're not friends. Sit down.